So this is a pecan ranch on the Mexican border in the middle of nowhere. Didn't feel like a recording studio at all, does it? Like, there's not like soundproof doors, other than they're just kind of like patio doors.
Yeah. Well, I loved it because it was just...
It was like a ranch, wasn't it?
This is like snakes,
scorpions in your bed.
Scorpions in your
massive flying wasps.
Oh, God, they were awful.
Were they cool?
The accommodation felt a bit like the queue for Big Thunder Mountain.
Yeah. It was New York, so we had like the writing session in New York, and then outside the writing session, me and James would like sit down and just like, while they were producing the songs that we'd written in the actual session, we'd like sneak off and write other ones just for fun. And this was one of those.
It's cool, I like the song.
It's a fun one to play, like, yeah. In the studio.
I remember we always just kind of like enjoyed playing
it again.
This is fun. And then vocally, yeah, we both did it around the same mic.
Yeah.
See at the same time.
And you were struggling because he's got bad breath. Will you join me in the shower? Will you look so sexy covered in shampoo? There's something about you. The Wales tracks were more like demo format, and these were more closer to actually being fully produced. But we've all kind of agreed that we weren't going to touch any of these, and that was the charm of the lost songs. But there's a whole section in there where nothing happens.
I'm about to whack something in.
We were going to record, yeah. Oh, you mean
we were going to put in some horns?
Oh, yeah, I don't know.
Was that what it was? A go horn section?
I don't know, I can't remember.
So I'm just going to leave that bit. You'd be listening to me, that. It's random.
Are we really start going, there should have been horns here?
Yeah.
Just in brackets. I remember Tom telling me about the idea in Starbucks in Westfield. You said you had this idea called There's Something About You, and you're like, I kind of want to say that it's a bit like an S Club song, but it's not, because I don't want you to think it's like it, but it's kind of reminds me of that. I think it was one of my favorite ones to play, or to record.
I'm gonna do that.
Drop him in.